Hello students, how are you all? So today we will study about unit 5 language of our GK book. So first one is about the United Nations. The United Nations is an international organization founded after Second World War to maintaining international peace and security, developing friendly relations among nations and promoting social progress, better living standards and human rights. Okay? Read the questions related to UN and tick mark the correct options. So students, here some options are given. In this, we have to choose the correct one. So let's begin with the first one. That is, when the United Nations set up. So it was set up on 24 October 1945. So we are going to mark like this. Then second one, how many countries attend the first United Nations General Assembly? So that is 51. So we are going to mark like this. Then third one, which institution of the UN is like a parliament of nations, which means to consider the world's most pressing problems? So that is General Assembly. Then fourth one, which institution carries out the day-to-day running of the UN? So that is the Secretariat. Now move further. Fifth one, the Security Council has 15 members, 5 of which are permanent members. Name them. So they are B1, that is US, Russia, China and France. So we are going to mark this. Then sixth one, in countries where there has been a war, the UN can send the soldiers to help and prevent any more violence. What do we call these soldiers? So they are peacekeeping troops. So we'll mark this one. Then seventh one, what is the name of the document which sets out the main aims of the UN and the rights and obligations of each member? So that is the Charter, the United Nations Charter, like this. Okay students, so this is the first part, and let's do the another part, that is vocabulary. Put the letters in the circles to complete the words and take the help of the hints given below. So students, there are the words given here and there are the hints given here. So we have to fill these words. So first one is C-A-A-U-T. So that is catapult. C-A-T-A-T-A-P-U-L-T. That is catapult, which is used to throw these stones. Now, second one. Hint is controlled by one person or groups. So that is hegemony. H-E-G-E-M-O-N-Y. Hegemony. Now, third one. That is of middle age. That is medieval. M-E-D-I-E-V-A-L. Medieval. Now, the fourth one, hint is from ancient origin, that is primeval. So that is P-R-E-M-E-V-A-L, primeval. Okay, now the fifth one, a plant of the lily family, so that is hyacinth, H-Y A-C-I-N-T-H, that is hyacinth. Now, sixth one, that is to provide temporary relief to somebody. So that is reprieve. R-E-P-R-I-E-V-E, reprieve. Okay? Now, that is the second part. Now we'll do the another one, that is punchlines. Some of the top manufacturing companies of India makes the punchlines of their products so that they persist in our minds and hearts for a very long time. So here are some of the punchlines and given, and in front of them there are brands given. So we have to write true or false in front of them, whether it's their punchline or not. So first one is, that is BSNL 3G. So that is a generation ahead. That is true. Now, second one is Maruti, wherever you go. So that is false. Then third one is Garnier. That is, punchline is take care. So that is true. Then Nivea, get fairer, stay fairer. That is true. Bata, that is feel safe. That is false. TVS motorcycles, racing DNA unlashed. That is true. Now, seventh one is Parle 2020. That is short mein niptao. That is true. Then eighth one, cherry blossom always shines. That is F, means false. Ninth one is Limca, haseen labo ko chura lo. That is true. 10th one is Prug Bond, that is mood ban jaye. That is true. Then 11th one is McDonald's, I am loving it. That is also true. So 12th one is Hero Honda, that is die hard. That is also true. Now 13th one is MRF, that is thread anywhere. That is also true. Now 14th one is Titan watch, always right. That is also true. Then 15th one is Rin washing soap, doodh si taazgi. That is false. Then Varilex, that is go single. That is also true. Now another one is mythical creatures. So in this we have given some mythical creatures, and we have there is a description over here, and after that we have to name them. So let's begin. So the first one is, they are mythical creatures in folk tales and also called lycanthropes. They usually appear as men during the day, but may turn into wolves on the night of a full moon. They are bloodthirsty and ruthless. So they are werewolves. Werewolves. Now, second one. They are small Irish fairies who bring good luck, and they are shown wearing golden clothes, an apron, bulked shoes, and a red cape. They were fun-loving as they loved alcohol, music, and sports. So they are Lapachin. Lapachin. Okay, now, third one. That is a furious and a popular subject in medieval stories. It has the body of a horse, a lion's tail, a goat's beard, and antipole legs, and a single horn growing from its forehead. So that is unicorn. So we are going to write here unicorn. Then fourth one. They have a head of a man and the body of a horse, and they are one of the best known of all Greek mythology creatures. So they are centaurs. Okay, then fifth one. They are enormous human-shaped creatures seen as stupid monsters. They feed on flesh. So they are orgy. O-R-G-E. Orgy. Now, sixth one. They are beautiful creatures with the head and a body of a woman and the tail of a fish. Ankrites, the Syrian goddesses, had a child with a human. She then killed her lover, abandoned her child, and jumped into a lake where she took the form of a mermaid. So that is a mermaid. So we are going to write here mermaid like this. Okay, students. So students, this is how we have come to the end of the another part of this GK video. And in the further video, we will discuss the further topics of this book. So thank you, class. Have a nice day.